Holy
dude, I am so hungry.
I didn't even eat breakfast. I'm so hungry right now. What'd you bring for lunch?
I didn't bring anything for lunch, dude.
Me either. Wait, there should be a new special at the calf, right?
Ooh, yeah. Hey, let's hear your money. Dude, I'm broke. I got no money.
Shoot, I left all my money at home.
Same here, dude, what are we gonna do?
We have no lunch, we need to eat.
I cannot stand the supper,
bro,
dude.
Bro, there's gotta be someone here that can help us, bro.
I know, there's gotta be, dude. There's gotta be.
Hey, bro and dude.
What's up?
Hey, what's up, Nicole?
Yeah, I heard you guys are hungry.
Yeah, I am pretty hungry.
I know someone who can help. His name is Terry. He's tall, weird guy. He'll help you out.
Terry?
He knows the king.
The Burger King?
Say, I sent you.
I sent
the Burger King?
I sent you.
Is it the Burger King?
Please I sent
me.
You.
Tell me.
I sent you.
Is it the Burger King?
Said they were here, right?
Yeah.
That's where Nicole's name
is. Is that in there?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Shoot.
Careful.
That's him. Hey, we hear you have stuff. Nicole sent us.
You can help us.
You gotta see the code word.
Right.
I sent you.
Okay, can you get us the special stuff?
What kind of special stuff?
We need a lunch. Come on. We're hungry. I sent you.
From Nicole?
Yes.
I owe Nicole, so I guess this is yours.
What?
Thank you.
That's the special stuff?
Yeah.
Just
oh my gosh. That's okay. That's fine.
Let's go. Oh, it doesn't look like a lot.
I think it's lunch, bro.
I guess. Maybe it's one of those things like develops and I don't know.
Yeah,
I don't even know what I'm saying. I'm so hungry.
All right, that's it, bro.
Cheers.
Bro.
maybe try a little bit more, right?
Yeah.
Not a lot, anyway.
Yeah, let me get a bit more.
Maybe like the whole bag? Well, it's not that much, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, put the whole bag in there.
It means give me a bro. Bro, I can feel it working.
Wait, this special stuff that actually tastes pretty good.
I'm inside.
You have butterflies in your stomach?
Yeah, this is better. I know, like, it makes my hands, my fingers are tingling. I'm shaking.
We still got so much left, too. It's so good.
I know.
Oh my bro. God.
This is getting so rude. Good, I can't stop eating it. Bro.
man. That was not a Whopper.
That wasn't a Whopper. Whopper does not give you headaches.
What did we just eat? I feel so strange.
I feel so weird.
Oh, my phone.
Did you get a text?
Yeah, hold on. Oh, God.
My head.
Can you read that?
It says, if you still want the Whopper, your next clue is located where it goes up and down.
Up and
the roof?
Up and down.
Wait, it's the elevator.
Who's unknown
up
number?
And down.
Up elevator, right.
Bro, let's go.
Yeah.
Maybe the Whopper's in here.
Maybe up and down, it has to be it, you're right. Elevators are only
let's go.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Any Whoppers?
Wait, bro. Bro. This is green.
It's a diamond, but it's a diamond. What? Look, you look at both sides and connect with a diamond. The baseball diamond. Zoom in on that diamond, real quick. The base. Well, what do you think that means? Something is at the baseball diamond for us, bro. The only way something would be at the baseball diamond is, oh my gosh, you're right, bro. The baseball diamond is right here. It took us to the baseball diamond, the elevator. Bro, maybe the Whopper is there.
Let's go.
The coupon! Let's go! Oh my god! We can't show anybody this, bro. Let's go in the back of the library. Let's go.
Let's read it.
Oh, that's my bag, isn't it? Look at that. My bag.
Bro,
my
bag. Yeah, let's do it.
You know, this was a great journey, but I can't believe we finally found the coupon.
I can't believe you're the best friend.
Yeah, nothing will ever deter us away from being friends.
Nothing.
And you know what? Because of that clue mentioning two, I bet there's going to be two Whoppers. Us to share, it's going to be great.
But man, bro, do I hate sharing, and am I hungry.
Honestly, if there's not two Whoppers in there, bro, I'm going to lose my mind.
Dude, if there's not two Whoppers there, I might not want to be friends with you anymore.
You don't mean that.
I do. If there's not two Whoppers, it will be mine, and I will tear this friendship apart for it.
It's our hunger speaking. Let's just go to the library, okay?
Yeah, just
our hunger. Let's go.
Boom, let's go. Boom, boom, we did it.
We got it, bro.
Oh my gosh, what a journey. Hold on, let me push on my chair here. What a journey. Good work, man.
We did it, bro.
Good work. All right, bro. Look at it.
Look at that coupon.
Look at that coupon.
Look at that glorious Whopper goodness.
All right.
Bro. One free Whopper.
Wait, one free Whopper? Does it mean buy one, get one, or like a single Whopper?
Bro, it's only one.
But there are two of us.
Bro, I haven't eaten in 2 weeks. I need this.
What are you saying? You're just gonna take this Whopper after all the hard work I put into this?
I put in more work than you.
No.
What work did you put into this?
Oh my.
I
haven't come all this way to not get a Whopper, Jackson.
I took your money for this Whopper.
Dude.
Bro, that coupon is mine.
Stop.
You have no right to steal that from
me. Dude, I'm so hungry. I'm not doing this right now.
Bro, my hunger is telling me I need to kill you. You have to get your shit on. The Whopper is mine.
You don't deserve that Whopper. I'm the trooper.
I've been scarred for 2 weeks. I have been training for this and waiting for this moment. The Whopper will be mine. I found the coupon and it was given to me, not you.
I carried us to that scavenger hunt. That Whopper is mine.
It was me. I was the one who wanted to kill me for this Whopper. Dude, please. Please
Whopper's
don't kill me.
Mine, bro. Please.
We can share the Whopper. Please.
Buys one.
We can share it.
Get one free.
One.
We can share it.
Please. I don't want to die here. Please.
Please. I need an apology from you.
I saw your true selfishness kick in there once you realized you could only get one free Whopper from that coupon. Sorry for what? You're sorry for what?
The Whopper overtook me. I'm so sorry. Please, don't leave me here.
What do you see our solution as?
We must share the Whopper. Be brothers once again, like we were before this coupon. Please, let us be friends. You're right.
This coupon has torn us apart.
Yes. I'm sorry. We get to enjoy our Whopper now.
Sorry. Let's grab that Whopper, bro.
Yeah, let's work together this time.
Yeah. We're gonna grab that Whopper. What the?
Who are you?
What is that?
Never mind that. Here's your final clue, guys. Congrats.
What?
Read it. Congrats. Go to a basement to claim your prize? Do they mean the Whopper?
It's only one way to find out.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
I'm proud of them.
Me too. But we must let them be now. Be free! Run!
The last location. Where are we though?
Where is this place?
We gotta stop trusting strangers.
Bro. Yeah, bro. That's. Bro,
dude,
is that.
Do you see that?
Is that it?
No, bro. It's the Whopper! Oh my gosh! It's the Whopper! We did it, bro!
I'm taking a bite of this.
Oh, wait, all fine, bro. Okay, go ahead. Oh my, how's that taste, bro? What do you think about that? We did it, bro. That's the answer.
See, probably got scammed.
Jacob!
He's talking to Afro. Why don't we go to the roof? He'll never get to taste that Whopper.
Go one? And so.
Whopper is mine.
That's not
it. Keep filming. You don't deserve that Whopper. I'm the true Burger King.
I must finish this journey for him. I must eat two Whoppers for myself.
Run whichever way, two try. 3, 2, 1, action. And Jacob in 3, 2, 1.
We're trying to save it.
Meet me at the field at dawn. We will fight for it.
Hey.
Okay, we're not adding that.
Like stop following me, go there. Sam. I don't know who they are.
But make sure you say the Whopper.